The heart has come to stand for the center of the moral, spiritual, and intellectual life of a man. It's the seat of a man's conscience in life. And the question that I want to ask you tonight is this. Is your heart right?